Hi everyone. Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Magali and on this channel we talk about many stuff. We talk about parenting, we talk about money, happiness and personal development. In today's video, I would like to focus on gratitude. So gratitude is a powerful tool that we can use in our own lives and also in our children's lives. So the title of today's video is Use Gratitude as a Powerful Tool in Parenting. Now, when I say gratitude, what does it mean? Gratitude is simply means to be thankful for what you already have. So you become thankful for what you already have first before asking for something else. You know, the act of being thankful, what does it say? You recognize that you're already blessed. Okay, before, and then you forget about for a moment. It allows you to separate yourself from the problems that you currently have and any anxiety. Being grateful for already have shows you that you're already blessed and that what you desire at the moment, whether it's in your own life or whether it's in the behavior of your child, is possible for you. Now, how can you use gratitude in your parenting? Now, with the gratitude thing, it depends. I have a child who is 3 and his name is Diamond. You've seen him on my channel. And he goes to nursery, and when they're 3 years old, you know, he loves monster cars and dinosaurs and things like that. So sometimes he will push his friends and he will think it's funny. He doesn't do it from, you know, a bad place, like he's trying to hurt anyone. But when you go to the nursery, they will always, you know, they take everything really, 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 really seriously, and they will give you some report some days, and other days is good, other days is like, oh, he pushed again today. But yeah, now usually before, those type of reports will, you know, put me in a place of anxiety and make me ask myself what I'm doing wrong. So I realized that, wait a minute, instead of worrying for the things that I don't have yet, let me be thankful for what I have now. So in my parenting, this is how I use gratitude. I thank God that I have been able to have a child, okay? There are people outside there who don't have children or who desire to have children, but they're not able to conceive a child for any reason, okay? There are people outside there, you know, they're not able to, they are either trying at the moment or they have to use the help of a surrogacy mom or to adopt children because they don't have children of their own. Now, there are other people that are able to, those who are able to have a surrogacy mom, is good for them, they're still a mom, and those who are able to adopt, they're still a mom. And there are others out there who don't even have the possibility of adopting or, you know, afford a surrogacy mom. Okay, thank yourself, you thank God, you say thank you God for the ability to be a mom, that I am the mom of somebody, I'm somebody's mom. Okay, whether you've birthed that child, whether you adopted or someone else birthed the child for you. Okay, and secondly, you thank God for the lesson that the children are trying to teach you, because you need to be aware of something, is that each of our children are born to help us become, you know, evolve into our life. So every one of our children will always be different. So you say, thank you, God, for the lesson that my child is going to teach me now. I don't know what it is, but please help me. Okay, so you express gratitude for the current situation and you ask God, you say, God, please help me. Help me understand my child's situation so that I can support him or her in the best way that he needs me to be as the mom. Okay, and this is regardless of how old they are, whether they're babies, whether they're toddlers or teenagers or even adults. It's the same procedure. Now, the second step is to express gratitude toward the child himself. Okay, so you go towards the child and you find one or two things that you're grateful for, that you can be grateful for towards the child. You can simply tell them, thank you for existing. Thank you for choosing me as your mom. Thank you for being in my life. I appreciate you. And you do it sincerely. It's not, this is not from a place of manipulation. If you try to manipulate them, they will know and they will become even more frustrated. Nobody likes to be manipulated. So if you're going to follow my work, it's always going to be from a place of, you know, proper doing things, okay? From evolving and, you know, creating true happiness. Find one thing. If the child is giving you so much trouble at the moment, or you think that the way that they're behaving at the moment is too much trouble, just thank them for existing. Say thank you for existing. You hold their hand, so if they don't want to be touched, if they're teenagers, you can just sit in the room or just call them and say, thank you for being in my life. I appreciate you. Thank you. You know, from that place, you can say it first day, the second time, afterward, it will break the glass. And then afterward, the child can open to you and you can ask them, you can let them know, I'm here. If you want me to tell me what you need from me, if you need my help, is there a way I can help you? But the first thing is to appreciate that child and appreciate it, him or her, in a most sincere way. So how can you do sincere gratitude? It's by practicing it on yourself first, being thankful for what you have, in your own life, and then being thankful for the child. Once you are in that situation where you're grateful for the child existence, for just the fact that the child exists in your heart, in your life, okay, then from that place you're able to move to the situation where you address the child's situation, the child's behavior, because nobody just gets up in the morning and start fighting or complain, so you know, or create carnage. They have a reason, they have a trigger. So by creating this neutral place of gratitude and appreciation, you're able to help the child and also help yourself. Okay, I hope this has been helpful. Let me know what you think. Leave me comments here, and if you love videos like this, I'm going to do more. Thank you very much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you. Bye.